Alan, I don't have a question for you, and you've done a great job of trying to explain. I think I understand, and I was a little taken aback when you mentioned that every resident of a rental property gets to vote in this election. That was a little surprising to me, but that's the way it is.
Assuming they're registered to vote.
Right, right.